some beast came and ate your wife. Artyom, there's a boat at the dock. Get over here when you're done.
Okay, Artyom, I'll climb up there while you take the boat to the church. I'll call you when I'm settled.
Break a leg. You've been spotted. Artyom, there's a woman on that bell tower waving a rag or something. Please investigate. I see people at the church. None seem to be armed. We'd better try the open approach. Let's not fire first, okay?
Our father, Zelantius, has already started his sermon. Just enter the temple and see the light of truth. We are a peaceful life.
I can't believe this. I had all but lost hope. We're not from here either. Silantius locked us up here a year ago. Yes, the bridge dwellers won't even talk to heretics. But I'll tell you everything I've seen in this place all that year.
A boat is arriving under the cover of fog.
Oh, it's the bridge guard. Silantius fooled them just like the locals. But unlike them, the bridge guard have guns. Run! There's a way out down here, and there's a boat at the dock.
We also have one, but it's too small for all of us.
Artyom, she's right. Get to the boat. We will rescue her later. Don't worry.
Go! Nastya and I can get to your train by ourselves.
During the sermon.
And then what?
Well, he was just there, and then he kind of disappeared. Well, just like Father Silentia said, a man was sent by the devil.
Yeah, I know. I know.
Well, he just vanished.
Artyom, I can't cover you when you're inside. I'm changing position to meet the woman and child. I know you can handle this just fine.
I give up!
Praise be to the Starfish, the deliverer of the souls of the faithful to the heavenly gates.
If they say you worship the devil, that too, will you teach me? I'd make a good apprentice, a really, really good one. Come on, teach me!
The heretic? Ha! Well, just shoot me. Come on! I wish you'd just...
Fish, the deliverer of the souls of the faithful to the heavenly gates. Be to Tsar Fish, the protector of the people. Oh, fish, save the faithful from death. Protect them from wrath of human and beast alike.
Are you all right? A shame you couldn't get away quietly, without bloodshed. They're bound to hate us even more now. Oh well. Artyom, Katya, and Nastya are with me now. See you aboard the Aurora. Check the map. Looks like you can row straight to it from there.
I'm all alone, but the others, they have relatives there. Maybe. It's been 10 years, but I could still be alive. Anyways, we'll have to make ourselves at home here now, since we're alive. The bridge seems like a nice place. At least it's not going to get flooded. We might end up going to Moscow by rail later. Well, we'll have to live and see about that. Huh?
What the fuck was that? A whale? It's fucking huge!
The old man sent me out as a forward sentry. Told me that I was to sit tight and under no circumstances look for any action. So I just had a front row seat watching you there. And so you subdue the occupation forces peacefully with a holy cross and a prayer. Anna has already reported on the cult. How about we trade places? I'd hate to come back to Moscow without even firing once. I was trying to win a girl over from one trader. Tough luck there. Why does everybody else get fun missions? The colonel does criticize you and all, but he gives you all the best action. Is this his way of showing affection or trying to get you killed? But I have to say it's unfair. I've been dragged out of Moscow and for what? Stalking the furnace and sitting in a bog with a dumb spyglass. Here, though, we do have a chance of finding some loot. There is this plane there. Just leave something for me. I'll have to stay longer, I suspect. The shrimps are giving me trouble.